Hi friends, welcome to CB Easy Learning. In this video, I will explain how to get instant PAN. So without any prepayment, it is simply free of cost only. Within less time, that is within 10 minutes, you can get your PAN card. So the government of India under Indirect Tax and Customs Department. So one rule is recently passed, created. So under Income Tax Rule 1962, subsection subrule R 6. So on 2018. So any citizen presented in India who have an Aadhaar card, he can easily get his PAN card without any consult third party persons, without any confusing state. And within less time, no paperwork is required. You can apply it directly in online only. So what is PAN card? So PAN nothing but permanent account number, and it is a 10 digit alphanumeric UNIQ number. So it having alphabetic letters and numeric letters also mixing. Total 10 digits are presented, in other 12 digits are presented. So the Income Tax Department issues the PAN as per the Income Tax Act and rules. PAN is also required by financial institutions and agencies, and nowadays most of the persons required the PAN card because in government banks also they restricted. If you deposit, if you transact any money more than 50,000, you have to submit your PAN card number. So at the time, we are searching how we can get the PAN card. Then it is easy to get the PAN card, that I will explain in this video. Even if you purchase any land also, you have to submit your PAN card. So PAN card is mandatory. So the main motto of the government is one Aadhaar, one PAN card. So how we can get this PAN card instantly without payment, entirely free. So I will explain this. The government of India main considerations are, so the citizen should not fill up a bunch of papers as application. So he required, he can apply with the simple workouts with his Aadhaar card, existing Aadhaar card, and it should be very less as that. So it will take mostly one cup of drink. How much time it required, that time is sufficient to get your PAN card. No need to pay any money to any persons or agents. So free PAN card you can get. So what things you required? You should required either CP, either a PC or mobile, and you required Aadhaar card with registered mobile number. And finally, everything nowadays are working with internet only data. So with these three things, you can get your PAN card easily. And what things you required while submitting the details for PAN card in online? So you should authenticate, you should give confirmation. Five confirmations are required. First one is, you should not have any previous PAN card, PAN account number, a permanent account number. Should not have any PAN card earlier. So who are applying for those, the government take one action. If it is identified, you have to pay 10,000 rupees, entirely 10,000 rupees as a fine. So some small function you did, you have PAN card, you are again applying PAN card, means it is not correct. The government treat it is a fault condition, you should pay penalty. And next one is your mobile number is linked with the Aadhaar card number. So it is very mandatory, then only you can apply instant PAN card, you can utilize this feature. So, and the main very important thing is, dear friends, check your Aadhaar card, whether the Aadhaar card having full date of birth printed or not. If your full date of birth is not printed, please update the Aadhaar card first for date of birth updation. Otherwise, it is useless. The PAN card get generally PAN card required date of birth that is full, not year or not month and year. So the correct date of birth you required, whatever the date of birth date, month, year printed in the Aadhaar card, the same details are printed in the PAN card also automatically. The PAN card online application, it will consider all the data presented in your Aadhaar card. Even your biometric details are also taken and used in the PAN card. So that biometric details are presented in the QR code also. QR code. One QR code is printed in the e-PAN card, instant PAN card. And next one is the applicant should not be minor. It should be major. The PAN card is generally used for majors only, not for minors. So you have to give confirmation, I am not a minor, I am a major. So if you cross anything, any of these limits, you should pay 10,000 rupees under section 272B. Remember that point, my friends. And next, how to apply for instant PAN. These are the seven steps you have to follow that I will show you practically also by opening the website. The web link I provided in the video also, description box. You can find it, that link, income tax India, efiling.gov.in. So first you should click this link, and next left side you can find instant PAN through Aadhaar, and then two buttons are appeared, get new PAN or download the PAN. So click get new PAN. So next, fill your details, Aadhaar card number, OTP, and everything. And then the first step is completed, you applied. And second step is you have to download. Again, you have to, for downloading also, you have to go with same website. And next one is you have to click instant PAN. And next one, check the status of the PAN or download option is available, the button, second button. So click it, and again you have to fill the Aadhaar card number and OTP. It will automatically generated OTP. That OTP you have to enter. Then after, only you can get the option to download your ePAN card. Friends, your mail ID is already registered with your Aadhaar card. The feature is added here. Whatever the email ID registered with your Aadhaar card, if that email ID, the ePAN card PDF is mailed, that email ID. So these are the this is the tab appeared when you click the instant PAN with Aadhaar link. So the main motto or the main points of the government is easy to apply, paperless process, getting within 10 minutes, hassle free. The PAN card soft copy is same value as the hard copy of the PAN card received from the government. So soft copy, hard copy, both having same value, and you required only one thing, Aadhaar card with the registered mobile number. So always remember that PAN allotment based on the Aadhaar is free of cost. You should not pay any money to any persons with this instant PAN card. Remember that point. PAN PDF will be generated and issued to applicant. So dosto, now I will show you how to fill it in online. So just you have to enter e-filing, income tax, like that, income tax department e-filing, like that. If you enter anything, then one links are appeared here. So in that, select income tax India efiling.gov.in. It is a familiar link. Who are applying, who are filing income tax returns, they know this link. So in that website, go for left side. You can find the second button, instant PAN through Aadhaar. Click it. So this window is appeared. So see here, two buttons are presented, get to new PAN and check status or download PAN. First you have to apply, so click it. And then enter your PAN card. Enter your Aadhaar card details for PAN. So 12 digit is presented, the 12 digits you have to enter. then capture. You have to find the capture and enter this. If it is not visible properly, if we then refresh it, then new capture is presented. Enter that one capture. Just for understanding purpose only, I am entering this. You should enter your Aadhaar card, your daughter or friend or son Aadhaar card number. Remember that they should be major, not minor. And confirmation you have to give, 5 confirmations. So if you have any doubts, click here terms and conditions. That main point presented in this is so all the data you submitted to the for e-PAN card, it should be these 4 points. If it is not satisfied, then you have to pay 10,000 rupees under 276 subsection under the income tax rules and regulations. So then generate Aadhaar OTP. Once you enter your Aadhaar number and capture, then you can click this one, generate Aadhaar and OTP. Then you can get one OTP. So enter that one and then complete. Your task is completed for the submission, application submission. Instantly, then you have to go to the same website and go to left side, instant form through Aadhaar. Then check status or download form. So now again you have to enter your Aadhaar number and captcha. So once your Aadhaar number, 12 digit Aadhaar number is entered and captcha entered, click submit button. So one OTP is generated for the same registered mobile number. So enter that OTP. So then only you can get the option to download your instant PAN card. So I think you understood very well. Simple thing, only required is Aadhaar card number and registered mobile number. And remember that very, very important point is your Aadhaar card date of birth is fully printed or not. Check it once. If it is not printed, update your Aadhaar card, then only you can go e-filing, e-PAN card application. Remember that. Thank you. I think so. Thank you very much. So thank you very much. If you like this video is good and useful for you, and then subscribe my channel for future videos like this. Thank you.